Andy Mendoza here with Stevenson head coach Dominick Dawes. And coach, a really tough loss tonight. Are there any positives you can take away from a game like this?
No, I think we played not to lose, and that's what shot us in the foot. First 40 minutes of the game, we played hard, played a good game. I think coming out between the periods, we talked about playing from the front, and we just got on our heels and played not to lose, and it caught up with us.
Quick turnaround at 3:30, start tomorrow. What do you do to get your guys ready? What do you tell them to kind of shake this one off and get ready? It's a ranked opponent tomorrow as well.
Yeah, I mean, they just got to shake it off and get ready to go tomorrow, but get some food in them, and we'll kind of look at some stuff and talk about some stuff in the morning and get ready to go.
Thanks so much for the time, Coach. For more on Stevenson Athletics, go to gomustangsports.com.